In some other news this afternoon, a karate instructor in the Bronx has been accused of molesting two underage girls and may have even assaulted more victims. 37-year-old Anthony Gonzalez was arrested in January after a 6-year-old student at the USA Martial Arts Fitness Academy accused him of inappropriate touching. A second student then accused him of a similar offense. Investigators now believe there may be more victims.